Gold Coast Hospital has been called a train wreck after the director of surgery lost her job. Hospital executives told Amber Austin-Wright it's all part of a staff restructure.
For 12 years, neurosurgeon Dr. Teresa Withers has been head of surgery at Gold Coast Hospital. Top of her game, she also treated Bali bombing victims in Darwin back in 2005. But Dr. Withers' role as director no longer exists after she led a very vocal revolt against bed shortages, bullying and intimidation, which she claims is rife in the hospital. Her husband, a fellow doctor, says the system is a mess.
Those who have spoken up already have already faced a serious and terrible retaliation for what they've done.
The hospital's CEO, Ron Calvert, released a statement. As a result of this necessary restructure, a number of new roles have been created and others, including the director of surgery role, will no longer exist. He left his chairman to face the media.
On the 15th of July, she was offered two alternative posts. So she hasn't been sacked.
Questions were also raised in Parliament.
As a major staff restructure takes place, the hospital is also preparing to move to a new $1.8 billion facility at Parklands, one of the biggest relocations in the country.
But Dr. Withers says management is losing sight of what's important.
We've had to engage a legal team personally to actually see if we can get an outcome that we believe will be in the best interests of patients and the public in general.
Amber Austin-Wright, 10 News.